Hunter's doing it.
Hunter's good.
Yeah. I guess I can't think of any reason it'd be worse than just having them in the cab and not seeing
the I think it would probably be safer, actually,
yeah.
If you have it tied down so that it can't move.
She's a phenomenal rider. Oh, God. Got him.
Don't hurt him now.
Take it off and put it on.
They just keep taking off.
Yeah, then they put a piece of paper down so they don't slide around too much. I mean, generally dogs will just lay down after they've been right in there.
That dog's lay down. Unless you have a cat that can open that window.
Maybe we'll place it there.
That would really work if you got like a cat for the trip up. Because she really does do well in the
Yeah, Elo does too. She works
good. She's just not a head out the window dog.